This is the video tour for 10 Barrington. As you can see at the front of the property, there's a really smart small garden area, really well looked after. And down to the side of the property, there is ample parking for two cars in front of the garage there. And then as we enter the property, on the left is the downstairs WC. And on the right is the living room. Really spacious feel. Got gas central heating throughout the property and all windows are double glazed. Excellent condition, the whole property, really high decorative order. And then we have some understairs storage where the current tenants have got their washing machine. And then we come into the open planned dining and kitchen. Another benefit of the property is all the integral goods that are included. There's the dishwasher, fridge and freezer there next to the microwave and oven, gas central, gas hob. Really modern feel to the property, especially the kitchen here. And then as we go out into the garden, it's a nice size, very low maintenance, with some slabs here for a seating area as shown. There is a side gate there which goes out into the parking and up the side of the property. And another huge benefit is the garage, which is a really handy size. And as you can see, there is power out here as well. There's a good view of the back of the property. Really must be regarded as a must-see. Excellent location. All three bedrooms are located upstairs. All the carpets are in a good condition as well. And then we'll start in the third bedroom, which is currently being used as an office. Would be more suited to a single opposed to a double. There's a view over the back garden there. And then we come into the second bedroom. As you can see, easily a double. And then the master bedroom, which of course is easily a double, benefits from some built-in storage and the ensuite. Really nice feature there with the sliding doors and shelves inside, really handy space. And then the ensuite with the walk-in shower, really modern, well looked after, all in great condition. At the top of the landing is the family bathroom, white suite with the shower over the bath, really nice feature window there as well. And then finally, the airing cupboard is in there. Property is available on an unfurnished basis. Really must be regarded as a must-see, great location, great access links,